We are now in the process of trying to find ways and means to be able to see how we can either come up with something similar, perhaps again, still following the president's thinking about the sovereignty issue. I think the Japan formula, which is SOFA, as they called it, SOFA, is one of those that was recommended for study. And also, I think we have a visiting forces agreement with Australia. These are the two existing agreements that we have with other countries. And at the moment, I'm not at liberty to say exactly what or where we are, but that this is being studied and the recommendation will be made to the president. Luckily for me, Ambassador Kim is in Washington, D.C. now, and I'm here. So he's doing my job in Washington, and I'm doing his job here. So it's working quite well for us. And we've been talking almost every day and seeing how we will move forward for our relationship with the United States.